Grant Chill won the Breeders' Crown for this division, and in July, the son of Speedy Crown caught a talent-laden field of juvenile trotting stars in the $526,000 Peter Haughton Memorial at the Meadowlands. He's trained by Per Erickson and driven by John Patterson, Jr.
Giant Chill leads it by 2.5-3. Glenn Morangi in second, then it's another 2.5 to LV Glory Bound. But it's all Giant Chill, much the best in here, winning the Peter Haughton Memorial.